Today I have opened a topic. The name of my topic is Tawheed. Tawheed means to believe that there is no true God but Allah and Muhammad peace be upon him is his messenger. Allah is our Lord. He created us. Everything that we can see around us, such as trees, mountains, sun and stars. He also created everything that we cannot see, such as the angels. When Allah created the creation, he gave it a purpose, which is to worship him, Allah is in need of nothing. He does not need to eat, rest or sleep. But we are in need of Allah for everything. He has given us the power to speak. In the same way, all our blessings are from Allah. And we should be grateful to Allah for them. Allah does not have any partners or an equal thing. He alone is our Lord. He has father and sister and will exist for eternity. He was not born and does not have any parents, nor does he have any children. Allah alone is the supreme, the mighty, and the powerful. He is the Lord of heaven and the earth. There is nothing like Allah. He is unlike anything that we have seen, thought, or even imagined. We gain a better understanding of Allah through his names and attributes. He is all known. This means Allah knows about everything that has happened, is happening now, and will happen in the future. Believing that Allah has a partner or equal to him, or believing that Allah has parents or children, it is a major sin, not shirk. Worshipping other than Allah is the worst sin that can be committed. We should try to stay away from shirk and ask Allah's help and protection from it. Amen.